So hello guys, it's Tony here. Today we're playing some Orph and we're playing Draven. No. Fuck! Okay. Okay. I can work with that. Yeah. Sorry I started the video a little bit late. That's what they are. So, Draven and Orph. Let me ask you this question. Do you like tons of damage? Yes, you do. Do you like 100% bonus attack speed? Yes, you do. Do you want spam your W and not even care about catching X? Yes, you fucking do. Do you like your escape to be almost permanent? Yes, you fucking do. Okay. Where am I accessing? Okay. Ah, she got level 3. This isn't going well. Mainly because Mastery and Katarina are really one of the most OP champions on Earth. I mean, maybe in top 10. Top 15. Yeah. If Hooks starts hitting her, kill that would be gold. Also. Opa. I mean, oops. Bulgarian. Okay. I mean, that was a little bit of a YOLO. Please. Okay. 100 bonus gold, if I'm not mistaken. I think so. Not so sure about it. Let's push a little bit. Get those minions. Okay. Extreme spamming. Okay. Why was she? Oh, that's Master. I was going to say, how did she get there? Moron? Is she raging? No, she isn't raging. Okay. Didn't even get an assist. Okay. Okay. Push the tower! Push the fucking tower. And I... Okay, we got both of them. Good. No. Now let's see. Will the report there? Yeah. Okay. She doesn't have level 6, so let's poke her with my ulti. For the... Oh no, mastery. Aha! Get critted, boy! Let's ulti again, Lissandra. Oh no. Get Draven! Get Draven! Ah, creativeness. Creative content, boy. Now let's push. New record time win on Earth. Okay. Okay, this tower's almost dead. Let's push it. Does she have level 6? That's the question. Yes, she has. That means I need to save my... And just as I say, save my... I die miserably. Okay. I need to start auto-attacking with A. Because it's better. Ah! Boy. Do they have global ultis? I hope no. Sandra's is spawning, let's ulti her. Push this tower, boy! I got into her ulti, I'm such a retard. This is too much of a YOLO. I mean, Draven got into me. Wait, why is Hooks backing? Oh, I should have teleported up to the ward over there. Oh. Oh no! Can't do anything about Draven! Oh, boy! If I only had lifesteal. If I only fucking had lifesteal. Okay, that was a little bit of a late spell shield, but who cares? Not Draven. Draven suicide. This game is so fun. For me at least. Okay, I can teleport now and try and push the hip. Nope, no. I mean, teleport only to suicide. No point in doing that. Okay, is my ulti going to hit someone? It hit mastery. Okay. Haha. This is so freaking retarded. I love Draven. And Draven is so freaking fun, boy. His attack speed. 2.5 attack speed on Draven. What could possibly mess up? I mean, I'm talking with this strange voice. How did she kill me while she was in stealth? Okay. I mean, I'm dying like a lot, but I'm having so much fun. 13 minute Draven game on Earth. So fun. Hopefully my microphone doesn't die. You know who it is. Draven. I wasn't moving. I wasn't moving and got two of them. Maybe if I moved and avoided some of the damage, I could have killed them. Why did she go into the fountain? This skin for Nidia is so ugly. I mean, they wanted to make it so she looked like a dinosaur. They succeeded in that, but made her so freaking ugly. Can I get a second duty on the map? That would be so fun. So freaking fun. Yeah. 1000 damage, 1000 damage, 700 damage. Yeah, the problem with so much attack speed is I have two auto attacks with my axe. Did she? She fucking Zhonya. Her fucking Zhonya. Now I don't need more attack speed. That means more lifesteal! Mercurial Scimitar. Oh, that's dense. Is that dense still? Not yet nerfed. Perfect. perfect for Psychopath. For Psychopath, that I truly am. Give me good shit? Nope. Maybe I should have done it so I can get something from the jungle. Maybe the small wolves? Okay. Who wants Draven? Now, if I get my axe, I crit for 1000. Me. Only because of that I wasn't able to kill her, maybe because I'm not using this bullshit. Oh no. Okay. I mean, I'm fit, I'm having a great time, but I can't fucking go 1v3 versus their team. In Katarina, Vayne, Mastery, Zillion, and Lissandra. Zillion can revive if I kill someone. Mastery can dodge most of my basic attacks. Lissandra can stun me. Vayne has a ton of damage. Just as me. But not. Not that, that much. Okay. Get the farm! If I did a better ult here, maybe the tower wasn't going to die. Okay. 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 That was last auto attack. I really need dead stems. Mainly for the defensive stat. For the damage over time. I should teleport and we can win here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, boy. Okay, fuck this champion, fuck Vayne. Freaking stealth. Freaking stealth. And mobility. Stealth and mobility. Give me that kills. Nope. Oh wait, I can XP. Aha. Easy boy. Easy. Well, I hope you liked this video. Leave a like and subscribe also, and I hope to see you next time. Easy.